Welcome to Boots and Bonnets with Chris and Christy. I'm Christy, and I'm going to show you my very, very favorite soap. It's about $5 or so, more or less, give or take, whatever you want to say. But I'm going to show you a cheaper way to do it. So you can get the same in this squeeze bottle, and you can make some. And this bottle here was $5, and it'll make several of these bottles. So very, very easy. Doesn't take hardly any time. You just need about a fourth of a cup of this soap. So we'll just squeeze about a fourth of a cup in there. And we'll pour it in our bottle. Just like that. And then we're going to do a tablespoon of rubbing alcohol. Okay, and this is the 50. You can get whatever really percentage you want, but just about a tablespoon. I'm actually going to pour it back in that little thing just to make it a little easier. This helps with the foam. Plus, alcohol is a good disinfectant also. Kill germs. All right, and then the rest of the bottle, see, it's just that much. So just think about, you're getting about that much soap and the rest is water when you go to buy this stuff. So we're gonna use some distilled water. Now, I'm just gonna use this so I can get every little drop of soap out of here. Don't use tap water, okay? Use your distilled water so it will, it'll be better. It help. I think it's better. It's crazy when you think about how much you're spending and you're just getting that much soap. Because really, we love the foam, don't we? And I love the smell of it, and I think it works really, really good. So it's going to be a little less than 2 cups of water, a tablespoon of rubbing alcohol, and a fourth of a cup of your soap. And you probably could use any soap that you want, but I kind of like to tend to stay with the same thing. See? All right, let's test it out and see how it works. I'm gonna turn you around. And we'll wash a pot. I just made some stew. And we'll just wash this pot real quick. So, just gotta prime it. See? Look at that. And it's foamy. We didn't even shake it. We need to shake it. I forgot to tell y'all that part. Shake it. Look at that. Works just the same. Wonderful, wonderful. And think about how much money I saved. I guarantee you that little bottle of soap that cost the same price, I would probably get, I've never really counted, but I bet you I can get about, 6, 7, 8 bottles. So for $5, I can make about 8 bottles, or I can, for $5, I can buy just the one I already made. And here we got our pot all clean. And we got the same kind of good cleanliness. So, go grab you a bottle of the Dawn Platinum 4 times faster. And then, if you have an empty one of these and you're just really sad about it, make you some. We'll see y'all next time. Check us out on Facebook, Instagram, or even on True Social now. We'll see y'all. Bye-bye. Until then, keep looking to the east. Bye.